has a face. And you must make a friend of horror. Horror and moral terror are your friends. If they are not, then they are enemies to be feared. They are truly enemies.
Necessary to those who do not understand horror. Horror has a face. You must make a friend of horror. Horror and moral terror, they are your friends. They are not, and they are enemies to be feared. They are truly enemies.
My mother, she would look at me, said, son, you got a long road ahead. Son, that road will make you crazy. But don't forget these words I said.